This is the world's lightest professional AMD notebook. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get to it. I got the box opened up and let's go ahead and see what's inside. Hey everybody, welcome back. For those just now tuning in, my name is Paul Harding. I am the AMD Channel Business Development Executive responsible for all things commercial AMD here at Ingram Micro. If you've been tuning in, you've seen the first four-part vlog series. So this is a continuation on that with some really exciting new HP AMD updates. I've got a new unboxing for us today, which I'm ecstatic about. In the meantime, you know, brief update on me. I'm sure you've seen since the last four-part series that my hair's changed a little bit. It's gotten a little bit longer throughout the pandemic. And one of the reasons for that is because my wife's only 5 weeks away from our first child. So we've been exercising an abundance of caution throughout the pandemic. You can see we had a little virtual baby shower the other day. So we got some balloons behind me and we're in our new home. So this is my wife and I's first home. So we got a slightly different change of scenery, but enough about me. I'm really excited to be back. And so, you know, for parts 5 through 8 here on this vlog series, we're gonna touch on an unboxing of the new Aero 635 G7 and some exciting news about the G8 coming down the pipeline really soon. We'll touch on some sustainability and kind of COVID specific, sanitization messaging specific to HP, which is really cool. So stay tuned for that. We'll also have an update, a very important update on security and how it ties into AMD, HP, and Microsoft. And then lastly, we'll kind of wrap it all together with some really important Ingram, HPI, and AMD resources that we will have available for you. So if you like this content, if you like what you're seeing, if you've liked the first four, certainly feel free to hit that like and subscribe button below. Thank you for joining in and listening to me. And let's go ahead and get my camera set up for the unboxing. I'll be right back. Let's go ahead and get to it. I got the box opened up and let's go ahead and see what's inside. Wait a minute. This can't be right. I think I got the wrong box. Hold on one second. I found the right box. I've got the 635 Aero G7 here. And let's go ahead and open it up. Like I said, I literally just got it the other day. And this is actually my first time pulling it out of the package. So like with any HP system, very well packaged up. We've got the charging cable. We've got the warranty and some literature there. Goes without saying, but let's take a look at the system itself. The first thing that I'm noting here is how this kind of looks exactly like an Elite Book, but in that ProBook space, it has the aluminum chassis, really, really light. That's the first thing I notice off the bat, 0.999 kilograms, which I believe is 2.2 pounds, right? So this is the world's lightest Pro AMD-based system. Like I said, you know, the first thing that I noted here is just how light and thin this feels. Get a quick look at the port counts for everyone here. There's a good look at them. So yeah, let me give you a little bit of a walkthrough on this product. So first and foremost, like I said, this is the 635 Aero G7. This has our Ryzen 4000 Renoir processor in it, but the Ryzen 5000 Cezanne processors with optimized 7-nanometer will be coming out, route to production with HP 4.9, which I'm sure by the time that this vlog is posted, will be very soon, if not already announced. So really excited. And you know, Ryzen 4000 series Renoir, you know, at 7-nanometer is an absolute powerhouse. But you know, as we step up into Ryzen 5000 with our next generation Ryzen 5000 Cezanne series processor, it really takes that, you know, that performance, that, you know, that battery life and really everything in between to the next level. I just plugged it in and booted the system up. And I wanted to once again reiterate the SureView Reflect monitor on that screen to body ratio as well. Really just super sleek. The screen to body ratio especially is just really, really good looking. Another thing I wanted to mention too that I previously brought up, but this is an all aluminum display, or I'm sorry, all aluminum chassis. And we'll be bringing this up in future vlog episodes. We'll be going through and kind of digging into some of HP and AMD sustainability and sanitization messaging. But this 635 G7 can withstand up to 1,000 wipes, like sanitizing wipes, with no color degradation on the keyboard, no issue whatsoever at all. Really, really cool looking system. I'll kind of give us a 360 look on it again. Goes fully flat, super thin, super light, super bright display. Punches way above that, you know, feels like it truly feels like an elite book, and it has the power and performance to back it up. But being in that pro space, I'm a fan, you know, and the fact that it's got that AMD Ryzen 7 4000 Renoir processor in there, it's really just the icing on the cake. So that was my unboxing video of the HP Aero 635 G7 with AMD Ryzen 4000 series processors. 5000 series is coming down the pipeline really soon, so keep an eye out. Really humbled and excited to be continuing this vlog series. I guess you would call this vlog number 5. Keep an eye out for future vlog episodes for me and maybe a surprise guest around security, HP, AMD sustainability, and sanitization messaging, which is now more than ever a very relevant topic. So thank you again. If you like this content, click the subscribe and like button below. And thank you again for your time, and we'll see you soon.